Now, your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.
The Michigan State Police and the St. Clair County Sheriff's Office is asking for your help finding a missing endangered boy. 12-year-old Timothy Armstead was last seen at his home on Craft and Campbell. That's in Fort Gratiot. Police say he left following an argument with his mother. Timothy was last seen wearing a blue long sleeve shirt, black track pants, and black and white striped Skechers shoes. If you've seen Timothy Armstead or know where he is, you're asked to call the St. Clair County Sheriff's Office.
Macomb County Drain Commissioner Candace Miller is expected to hold a news conference today regarding pretty disgusting discovery in Macomb County. A fat bird was recently found in a sewer line at the Clintondale Pump Station in Clinton Township. Now, a fat bird is basically a combination of fats, oils, and grease that's collected in pipes mixed with items that should not be flushed down the toilet. Crews were able to remove the 100-foot-long, 11-foot-wide, 6-foot-tall fatberg. County leaders are using this really as a reminder for people to avoid flushing baby wipes and other things down the toilet and to stop pouring oils and fats down the drain.
Good morning. Once again, just like it's been over the last couple of days, there's just a little bit of moisture in the air that winds are out of the east and southeast. And so enough to where the winds are light and the air is saturated. We get some fog this morning, and so visibility variable once again, just kind of hit or miss. Some areas of locally dense fog across the thumb north of I-69, visibility a bit lower. Also west and north of Ann Arbor around Howell to Jackson. So just like yesterday morning, just keep in mind that there could be some areas of fog that you do encounter through the morning drive. Otherwise, the fog lifts. We'll still be mostly cloudy this afternoon. A little bit warmer, though, today. We'll have high temperatures around 79.
These have been your latest headlines and 7 First Alert forecast from 7 Action News. Sponsored by Henry Ford Health System. All for you.